Hey, welcome back, Choreo Nation. It's Julie, and today we're doing a beginner hip-hop routine to Gimme That by Chris Brown. Super fun and swaggy. Let's start on the floor first for a quick warm-up. Give you some crunches here. We're going to go nice and slow. Here we go. Lift up, up, and drop. Up, and drop. Speed it up. Two, three, knees up.
Lady. Me down to where I've been
pulse it out.
Yeah, her love can make a person
and legs go straight.
Praying she won't break me
pulse
down,
it out.
Down.
She reach for your
crazy.
Ankles.
Never promise
pulse right.
But maybe I let her do anything.
Switch it up.
Let her play me. She makes me go another
pulse left.
Round,
two,
round,
three, four. Roll it up. And stretch those legs out to the side. We're going
to
do just a quick stretching over.
Now you're all I ever.
Ooh, reaching for that
about.
Right. And we're going to switch it up,
since
going to the left now.
No easy way out.
And stretch to the center.
You,
and shake it off. Let's stand up. All right, we're going
to
warm up our necks. Starting with the tilt. 5, 6, 7, and side. Now look and look again. Look and look. Speed it up. Again. Roll it out. Nice and slow.
Took me down to
keep
where
going.
I've been lately. Yeah, her love can make
reverse.
A person hazy. Praying she won't break me down.
Roll the shoulders back and front. And stretch that chest forward. Push it back. We're gonna contract faster and back. Ha, ha, ha. Nice. Now let's reach it side to side. Reach to the side. Up, 6, 7, let's go. Side to side. All right. Warming up. Let's go. Now we're gonna go front to the side. To the back, to the side. Front, side, back. Beat it up. Front, side, back. Front, side, back. Keep it up. One more. Roll it out. Roll. 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 Last time, reverse. Front, side, back, right. Front, side, back, speed it up. Let's go. Hey. Ha, ha. Front, side, back. Roll it out. And let's reach up. Stretch that out. Maybe get a little ha, ha in if you want to stretch. Reaching for your toes a little bit. We're not really doing anything that requires a lot of flexibility, just to get that upper body loose. Grab a quick sip of water and jump into this choreo. All right. Okay. So, Gimme That by Chris Brown. Super excited. This is a throwback, so hope you enjoy it. We are starting when he starts the second verse, so it's about halfway through the song. A minute 12 is where we start it. And the first thing you're going to do is start with just this first 8 count is really, it's not anything hard. It's really just kind of getting you ready for the choreo, but I'm going to give you kind of the blueprint to follow along just to kind of get you pumped up and ready to go. So you're going to start by doing sort of like a pony, but we're not like lifting this leg up. We're going to keep it down on the floor, and that right leg, you're going to bounce front and then throw boom on two. So facing me, front and throw, front and throw. Okay, that's pretty simple. You don't have to throw. Maybe you want to reach out or just bounce here. Yeah, whatever you feel comfortable with. After that, you're going to bring it in on 5, 6, 7, 8. And I'm stepping with the right. 5, 6, 7, 8. It's just like a little like, come on, bring it in. Yeah, we're rocking back and forth. Okay, so again, we've got pony bounce. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bring it in. 6, 7, 8. All right, now we're getting into the real choreo here. On, let me just, before I start, these counts and the music tempo are very slow. So there's a lot of and in between to kind of make up for that tempo. But don't worry, it still moves fairly slow and the moves are pretty simple. Okay, so with that being said, we just brought them in, 6, 7, 8. My right foot is gonna reach to the front corner and one. And I just bring that left foot behind me, scooting behind to come right back to the center. So again, that's and one and two. I'm actually gonna take that right foot and step behind me here. Okay, so footwork again, we've got right foot and one and two, stepping back behind. Okay, let's talk about these arms. When I am reaching up on and one, my left arm just kind of wraps, making a little boxy in front, little boxy shape. And then this right arm is going to knock. I believe he says, I'm a hustler. So I want you to think dip and knock, okay? And one, okay? We're getting low to knock it on one. And one and two. I'm pushing these arms down to my left leg as I step with that right foot behind me. So again, we just brought it in on 5, 6, 7, 8, and one and two. And you'll hear the snares are on the even counts. So you'll hear the snare here on two, on two. That two was my two. So from here, you're going to kind of slowly turn and pop this left foot in front. And you have some time here to do that. And two, this is three, pop it, four. Okay? These hands, as you push down, they're just pushing, sliding, pop to your back. Yeah? Fingertips facing the back. I really try to press those elbows to the back too so that you can see it from the side. Okay, let's do that again, taking it from our pony bounces. We just did 7 and a 1. Hit 2, 3, hit 4, 5, 6. Knock it on a 1 and 2 and roll and snap. Okay, so let's keep going here. Finish off this 8 count. The left foot is up on that 4. From here, I'm gonna step with my left foot out because it's in a dig. It's ready to step forward. I'm going heel, and then I pop that foot in, okay? It's like we're stepping like boom, dot. You know what, I lied. We're switching the dig. So heel, bring it in to the right dig. And then your right foot steps out with a heel, and then you switch the dig. So trying to break it down is slowly is getting me all confused. When you do it fast, it's very kind of like hoppy. It's like a heel dig, heel dig. It's almost like one of those teasers that you know, try to pat your head and rub your tummy at the same time. Okay? It's a brain workout. So you're here with this left dig on 3, hit 4. This is and 5 and 6. Okay? So heel dig, So one more time, six, seven, left foot, heel, dig, right, dig. Okay, let's do that a little bit faster this time. So we just brought it in, six, seven, eight, and one, and two, turn it, three, hit, four, and five, and six. Okay, I'm stepping out with that left foot again because it's in a dig, ready to go. But as I step, I'm going to be pivoting, which means turning over, step, turning over that opposite shoulder here, facing the back. Okay, so we did, and five, and six. This is seven, and then you're going to look to the side, eight. Okay, so I'm facing the back, but I'm looking over my right shoulder, and I'm squared off here. All right, let's do it again. Same spot, we just brought it in. Six, seven, we're knocking, and one, and two, round, and hips, heel, dig, and step, and look. Okay, let's do it one more time a little bit faster, and then we'll learn this next eight count. All right, brought it in. Five, six, seven, knock it, and hit, and drop, scoop, and hips, heel, heel, step, and look. All right, from here, I'm going to come around my right shoulder and step open with the left. Okay, so I'm picking up the left. I just stepped left. I stepped and looked right. I pick up the left again, and I go to this back corner. On one, when I do that, I'm dropping low at the same time, and my arms push up above my head. So you just stepped, look, eight, on one. Okay, all at the same time. Step and drop. So facing the left corner, my body is going to pop up this booty on two. And again, that's where that snare is. You'll hear it. Nice. And boop, two. Okay, three, four. We are going to dive forward and think of it as like a really try to make your body go down and then back up. Okay, we're going to try our best to do that because a lot of the times, you know, it goes pretty fast. We want to just stay here and make it a body roll, but I really want us to use all of the space here. So drop two, you're going to drop three, up four. So like you're coming in for them. All right, let's rewind that. We just did three hip, four heels, five and six and seven, look, eight. Drop one, hip two, dive it, three, up four. All right, let's keep going here. Finish off this eight count. We've got five, you're gonna hit to the left on five. With that left foot, I also step and kind of stop myself with these hands, palms facing forward, and they're here to my chest. I want you to think of like a really like a stop. So make it jerk and then bring it in and throw it to the left. Okay? I can't think of the lyrics right now, but it definitely says something. I think about the coop. Something about the coop and, you know, driving in the coop. So we've got left foot, you stop and then throw it again. And as I slide to the left, my left arm is really coming up and over. And that right arm doesn't necessarily have to be parallel, but just throw it around and make it go up and then crossing into the diagonal below. All right, let's take it again from the beginning of that eight count. We just looked to the side. We dropped one, hip two, roll it three, up four, stop it five, throw it six, seven, and eight. Goes real quick as you slide. That right foot's ready to go. You're going to step on it and do a pas de bourrée, but we're kind of cheating it at the end. So right left, right. Okay? But this right isn't going to stay there for very long. It's going to come back in and shoot out for the next eight count, but I'm going to save that because I want us to listen to it with the music first. But let's review over just a couple more times on what we just did here. So we just dove three, four, we step five, throw it six, seven, and eight. Okay, this is like a and one as it comes out. You'll hear it. Okay, so let's take it from the very beginning. Medium speed with counts, and then up to speed, and listen to the music. We've got pony bounces, six, seven, eight. We bounce, two, three, four, bring it in, six, seven, eight, and one, and two, roll it, three, hip, four, heel, dig, hit, seven, look, eight, drop, one, hip, two, dip, and hit, five, hit, six, pataboo-ray. Okay? So I noticed I think I taught that right foot stepping out at the end. Don't step out with it, okay? Keep it right under you. Right, left, right. Keep it going this way so that when you bring it in, it's easier to pop it open. All right, let's do that again. A little bit faster this time with those counts and the music. We've got pony six, seven, here we go, and two, and three, and four, and bring it in, seven, knock it, one, two, three, hit, four, five, six, step and look, drop, hip, dip, step, five, throw six, roll it out. Okay, let's listen to it with the music this time. We'll play it a few times for you, so if you want to just watch the first time, or you can mark it, up to you.
Don't hold this.
Six, pony, go. Drop, put them things on you. Bring it in. Hit, one, and turn and hit. Step, look, drop, hip, dip, step, ooh. All right, let's do it again. Ready? Six, seven, let's go. Hey. What? Bring it in. Let's go, knock it. Hit, and hips, heel. Step and look, drop, hip, roll, dip, whoop, hop, hop, hop. All right. One more time. And five, six, pony, let's go. Bring it in, knock it out, hit, heel. Step, look, drop it, hit, dip it, stop it, round. All right. Let's take a second and kind of go over again the beginning one more time with counts slowly, and then we'll keep going. All right, so one thing I do want to add in the beginning that I don't think I mentioned, before you do your ponies, he does a, like a woo in the background. So I think we can add like a little giddy up. I don't know what to call that. A giddy up thing, like your woo, let's go, woo, and then drop it down. Yes, so that'll be like our ready, let's go, boom, ha. But do you see what I mean by this beginning part? There's not much to it. You can kind of freestyle it if you want. Just feel it, like bringing it in. You don't even have to do this the whole time. You could just kind of like rock, like point, you know, act like you're Chris Brown. I don't know. Whatever you feel your heart desires. Okay, so anyways, so when we knock hit, step, hit from here. Boom, hop. There's not a lot of time to sit here and wait. You got to step right away. And these steps are quick. And five and six. Yes. And heel and heel. It's very bouncy. When I do those heels, I know we're trying to really focus on our feet and like what they're doing. But try to also think about your upper body. And I say this because I need to do it for myself. So maybe you do too. So when you push down and you come here to your hips, add some flavor to it. So maybe like, you know, turn your shoulders, add some shoulders to it as you're going. Boom, add some sass. Okay, boom. The last thing that should go is your head so that it's boom, nice and sharp on that eight. And then when we drop, boom, open it up with that hip. Really try to hit that snare on two, nice and sharp. And then we dip it down, boom, and up. Again, with the sharpness here, we've got stop. And this can be nice and flowy as you throw. And then you come back around the other way. These arms aren't doing really much of anything. I keep them in like a low V, maybe roll them in a little bit. So five, throw six, seven, and eight. I'm just kind of bringing them in. Okay, now that we clarified that, I am going to keep going. All right, we've got the course now. First of all, I just want to say, look up these lyrics. I am cracking up. I never knew what he said in this. He's talking about an older woman. He's like, mama, you're only 3 years older. Or something about being 3 years older. And he doesn't matter because he's still fly. And you know you want this, even though you're older. So I was cracking up because I... never knew that. I've always just mumbled that part. And then, so fun fact, look at the lyrics. It'll make you laugh. Okay, so, oh, Chris Brown. Okay, so five, six, seven, eight, and one. You're going to be jumping out to this nice little straddle up on those toes. My arms are snapping. My left arm reaches out to the side. Right arm comes up. And I'm going to be doing lots of hips here, okay? It's like a rock, down, rock, yes? So we're rocking here. We've got rock up, rock, bring that arm down, okay? So think straight legs, plie deep, straight legs. And then on this one, instead of doing a second drop, we're going to like pretend like we're dropping, but those legs, as you bend, are gonna switch whoo, on four. So they switch, hop, and cross. So we just did seven and eight and one and two, three and four. Okay, arms shoot up behind my head. Elbows should be out. My right foot is in front of the left, crossed over. I will add one more little detail to this. If you feel it, I add kind of a head. So I'm like following my hand. And then when I dip on this one, I'm popping it to the front and surprising you. Okay, so let's rewind. We just did this dive forward, three, four. This was five, six. Seven and eight and one, two and three, up four. Okay, this is where it gets a little quick. You're gonna turn around and five, stick out your booty, all right? These feet are crossed. You're just uncrossing them to the back wall and you're sticking it out and five, okay? Mm-hmm. And five, from here, you're gonna sit to the right hip on six, okay? But I know this is mirrored, so if you're looking at me, it's gonna be confusing because it's gonna look like my left. So I'm gonna face you and show you first what you're going to do to the back. All right. So pretend like we just uncrossed our legs and we're facing the back. And five, you're sitting to that right hip. Hit six. And then you're going to shake it twice to the left. And seven and eight. And I do add a head, but we're facing the back. You can't really see it that much. So if you don't do the head, don't worry. It's not a big deal. Okay? But if you'd like to add the head, make sure it comes in there on seven, look, eight. Okay? So again, we just did these rocks on one, drop it, two, three, switch it, four, and five. Hip right, shake left to the look. Okay. Let's keep going. So I'll tell you this and five when we hit this. And five is when he says, give me that. So he also says it on and one. Just keep that in mind. So when we turn four, give me that, hip, seven, look, eight, he says it again, give me that. We're stepping to the right shoulder and flicking our hair to the right. And one. Okay? So I'm facing you now. Pretend like we're facing the back wall. We're hip on six, seven, look, eight, and one. Okay, so that's right, close, left. And those hands are just flicking the hair. Yes, cute. Okay, so again, facing the back, and five, hip six, seven, look, eight, and one. I'm going to step with that left foot to the back wall on two. When I do that, my left arm is coming up and around. And remember what I told you about the snares on the even count? Well, guess what? There's a snare on that too. Hey. So two, you'll hear the little ta. Okay. Let's keep going. So that right foot should be in front now. You're going to step out of it. Three, hit four to the boobies. Okay. Oh, yeah. So we did. And one, snare, two, we're facing the front. Three, snare, four. So just like we did this stop in the beginning, that stop and throw for the coop, we want to do that same thing here after coming out of the two. This is like, this is more of like a continuing, it fans, it keeps dragging. Three, this is a stop, okay? We're here to the chest. Boom, elbows out, right foot, all that weight's on it. Left foot is up. If we wanted to pick it up, we could. Okay, so we're here, four. We're going to roll it down. Five, down our body. And then on six, we're rolling in to our chest. So, again, we hit four. This is five, six. You can kind of do like a... like another roll with this, you'll see that it all of this kind of blends together. So we're here on four, this is five, six, seven, and eight. Okay? That left foot just pulls out with the knee. This right arm is pulling at the same time. Again, can't think of the lyrics right now of what he says, but you'll hear it with the music. It goes to the lyrics on that part. All right, let's rewind so that we can do this with the music, and I'll tell you about the practice showcase that we're about to get into. So let's take it from, we just did this drop, boom, hip, two, we dip it, three, four, this is five, six, around, seven, and eight, and rock it, drop, rock, and switch to the back, right, left to the left, and flick. Round two, three, chest, four. Roll it down, and knee, knee, ha. Okay? On that last knee, you will slide into it so that you can get that right foot ready for the next eight count. Okay? Let's go over that again, starting from the very beginning. And... medium speed. Here we go. Six, seven, let's go. And a one, two, and a three, four. Bring it in, seven, knock it, and one, and two, three, hip, four, five, six, seven, look, eight, drop, hip, dip, and stop it, swoop, round and going, one, drop it, two, three, hip, four, and five, hip, six, hip, seven, look, eight, and flick, round, three, hip, four, five, roll it, six, seven, and eight. Okay, I said medium speed, but that was almost tempo, so sorry. I got faster at the end. All right, let's go ahead and talk about the practice showcase and just jump right into it, because why not? So what we like to do here at Choreo Nation is give you guys the opportunity to be performance ready by the end of the class. So what that means is we're going to do our practice showcase right now to show you what the final showcase at the end will be all about. All right, playing the music three times. First time, feel free to mark it or just watch. I will do it. The second time, I will be here cueing you on, cheering you on. The third time, I'm actually gonna step out of the frame so that you don't have to rely on me. You just try to remember it for yourself and do the best that you can. All right, let's get into it. You could be in the back saying, gimme, gimme, gimme. Take a break, let me explain to you. What your body got a young boy ready to let's do. Let's go. You take a chance and let me put them things on you. I can show you why I make them straight A's in school. I'm a hustler, take my frame and age. Got you thinking that I'm just too young to turn your page. I can picture us switching lanes in the coupe. All right, go figure. I said, I don't know what he says there. Gimme, gimme, gimme. It's like the easiest part. Okay, anyways, you're up this time. I'll be cueing you on. Pony bounces, throw it, let's go. Hey, bring it in, step knock, hit, heels, and look, drop, hip, coop it, hey, rock, drop, rock it down, switch it, flick and close, roll it, hey, hey, hey. All right. Okay, guys, this is the time where I'm going to step out. I won't be cueing you. You've got it. Best of luck. Seven and. Just kidding. Seven and. Grab some water, nice and quick, because I'm going to be going right back into it. Let's go ahead and talk about this new part from the rock drop, the course, when we hit six and we did seven and eight, and we rocked it out. One, drop it, two, three, hit, four, and five, hip right, left to the left. And flick, front, step it out, roll it, boom, boom. Okay, let's keep going. The next eight count, this is one of those, just like in the beginning with the pony bounces, feel free to make it your own, okay? Feel it in the way that you feel it. I do my arms different every time, depending on my mood. So, here to the left, we just pulled gimme, gimme, gimme. And then this right foot, we're going to be doing like a rock step here. Rock, two, double on the right. Okay, but I don't want you to actually step to the right. Okay, we're not doing the hoedown. But I'm just kind of giving you the like groove of the bounce. So we just pulled and pull. This is right, left, right, double, left, right, left, double. Okay, sort of, maybe. So I'm going to let you know what I do with my arms on the first one, or on this first time. And then you feel free if you want to do the same as me, feel free. I'm not going to promise you that I do that every time, but feel free to use my blueprint here. So we've got pull, pull, pull. I push it down and hit ha. So like a double on this. Okay, because he says something about give me that. All right, when you give me that, boom, give me that. You're going to, I'm going to scoop my arms on the second one, bringing it in, and ha. Kind of the same thing throughout that second. Okay, so let's keep going. Boom, boom, boom. We've got two, three, hit four, bring it in, six, seven, eight. Give me that. So this gets a little bit tricky. So be sure that you are paying attention to your right and left. I'm gonna jump to the right here after doing double left. I'm jumping here to the right foot. My right arm is leading. My left arm just kind of does like a little boxy thing. Give me that. I'm turning around and planting that left foot. Okay, but how did you turn around? All right, I'm about to tell you. We just did 7, 8. Jump it out on 1. So all that weight is in that right foot. That left leg is dragging. I'm gonna pick up that left leg and cut it to the wall to turn me around towards the back. All right. So now I've got the right foot in front. Most of my weight is on it. That left foot is just digging behind. Okay, and then this is another old school move here. You're going to dip. I'm just gonna teach you the feet first. You're going to dip and push back. Whoom. And then bring that left foot forward, dip, and push back. I feel like when I do it fast, it's more visually appealing, but when I just did it slow, it looks fairly simple. So when you turn around, boom, let's go ahead and add these arms. I am just bringing them into a box, and I'm leaning when I am here, so the box is pressing back, and then I pull them forward and forward. So it's kind of like one of those, like, what is that called? Not the running man. The little, is that the running man? I thought the running man was more like a, like with your foot up. Okay, well, let us know what you think it is. So that is on 3 and 4. So again, let's go from here. We just did the rock, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, and 4. Okay, those are elbows, open, close, and 3 and 4. So here, you're gonna roll it out with that right foot on 5. And it's kind of doing like a little choo-choo train, I think I can. Roll it with that hip and drop, punching those arms parallel to the side wall. So that's 3 and 4. This is 5, 6. And then again on gimme, gimme, gimme. You're lifting the hip on those gimmies. So 5, drop 6 is like a 7 and 8. Maybe it's like and 7, hit 8. Because it's like gimme, gimme, Gimme. Okay. You know what I'm talking about. I'm not crazy. Okay. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Before we move on to this last A count, let's go ahead and rewind and go over all of that direction change and running man. All right. So let's take it from the course with the rock. We did 1, hit, 2, 3, switch it, 4, and 5, hit, 6, 7, look, 8, and 1, snare, 2, 3, chest, 4, roll it down, roll it out, hit, hit, rocking step, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, and 4, 5, drop it, 6, 7, and 8. All right. Let's, I think we should listen to this part with the music, because the last part, the last A count, is like really easy. We don't really need to figure that part out. So let's practice this part, the hard part, with the music a couple of times, and then we'll learn the last a little bit. You're almost there. So you can mark the beginning. Let's go. We're bouncing, bringing in. We're knocking and 1, 2, 3, hit, 4. Heels, step and look, drop it. Hip, step, ooh. Rock it out. Hey, hip to the right, to the left and flick. Hip hop, roll, roll, hit, hit. New part. Bring it in. Give me that. Lean. Boom. Hop. All right. Whoa, whoa. Baby, I belong to you. Let me explain to you. With the mark in the beginning. Bring it in. Knock it out. Turn it around. Drop, hip, dip it, stop it. Woo! Potter boo, ray, rock it out. Hop to the back, right, left, flick it out. Hit and chest, roll it. Hit, hit, rock. Bring it in. Work it out. Boom. Hop. All right, let's do it one more time and then maybe grab some water real fast. It's been a minute. Let me explain to you what your body got a young boy ready to do. If you take a chance, bouncing, let's go all out on this one. All right, knock it out. Bring it. Rock it out. Turn your page. I can picture us switching lanes in the coupe with you. Roll. Rock it. Let's go. Switch the feet. To the back. Flick it. To the front. Step it out. Roll, roll. Rock. Gimme, gimme. All right, grab some water. Real quick. As you're catching your breath, I would like to mention that there's a few different ways you can connect with C Nation. All right, we're on Instagram, we got Facebook, YouTube, TikTok, all the fun stuff. All right, with that, feel free to post, tag, share, like, subscribe, comment below, all of the above. Please and thank you. All right. We also have a private group that's more of a community feel to it. Okay, invite only. Don't tell anyone. But yeah, so feel free to join the conversation, kind of connect with us, because we're here for you. That's what it's all about, right? Got to stick together. Okay, so I'm going to teach you the last little bit of this, but before I do, I feel like I should go over kind of this whole end just one more time so that we feel comfortable with it for the final showcase. Because the final showcase is coming up soon. We just did rock step, boom, hit, boom, and switch to the back booty, right booty, left to the left, and flick, front, step it out, roll it, gimme, 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 rock it, double, rock it, double, hit it, right turn, dip, dip, step, drop, gimme, gimme, gimme. Okay, let's keep going here. Last little bit, we've got and one. We're doing, remember how we warmed up those chests in our warm-up? This is what I was doing it for. Okay, and one, I want you to think with the foot and the chest, you're gonna go to the left. By the way, these hands are on my back like this. Just flick the wrist, kind of like whatever, like, what? Okay, we did, and one, and two, and three, four. Okay, so left chest, right, double, left and right, roll around. Again, left, twice, and right, roll around, and left, right, left, two, boom, woom. Okay, feel free on the roll to kind of use your plie and your hips, boom, as you come around. And then he says, I don't know why I'm trying to quote him. I don't know, again, the lyrics here, but it's something like, na 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 na, I belong to you. Yeah. One of those Chris Brown things. So when you're rolling around, you're going to push to the right. These arms are just pushing right and then pointing and re-stepping with that left foot. So again, we got chest, chest, double, left, right, roll, round, boom, hit. And one, two, three. I feel like those counts are not right. And one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So this is five, six, push, seven, point it, eight. Then from here, you can just let it go. Again, whatever you want to do. I do a little drop of my hips. When I step, boom, it does the little woom, 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 woom. And you just, whatever you want to do here. So, let's rewind. We just did these rock steps. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, and hit. One, turn, two, and three, and four. This is hip, drop, shake it, shake, shake to the left, right, left, two, right, roll it, push and hit. It makes more sense with the music. I feel crazy doing it with these counts. Okay, let's just listen to it. Let's just listen to the end. Can we take it from a minute 28 and we'll mark the, or maybe like a minute 25. And we'll just take it from the rock. Here we go. Drop to the back. Hip. Give me that. To the chest. You could be in the back saying, give me, give me, give me. Rock it. Hey. Push it out. Lean. Hip. New part.
Girl, you serious? And I've been watching you.
Girl, you serious? I've been watching you. How could I not remember that? Okay, so I feel like that end is pretty simple for you guys. I don't think we need to keep doing it. So I think we should just go ahead and jump right into it. Okay, guys, final showcase. You know what the deal is. Three times, right? But before we start that first one, I'd like to remind you, please give us your feedback. Also, you could be a contributing choreographer. If you feel like you want to throw in some of these throwbacks, you know, make a little something, you feel like getting down, visit the website, choreonation.com. Check out those requirements. You could be getting $40 for 40 seconds of choreo. And we'll give you a shout out. So, cool stuff. Let's get into it. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Go.
Let me explain to you. Ooh. What your body got a young boy ready to do. Ooh. If you take a chance and let me put them things on you, I can show you why I make them straight A's in school. I'm a hustler, just my frame and age. Got you thinking that I'm just too young to turn your page. I can picture us switching lanes in the coupe with you on the phone screaming my name. Mama, you might be 3 years older, but you like Gimme.
All right, you're up. C Nation. Best of luck. You got it. Hold your breath. Chill out. Ready? Throw it and bounce. Bring him in. Step knock. Hey. Heels. Ha. Step look. Hip. Rock it out, let's go. Yes. Switch it. Hips. Flick it. Front. Hip. Hop. Roll it. Rock step. Again. Jump turn. Hey, turn it. Lean it. Ooh. Chest pops. Let's go. Good job. All right, you've got this. Take a deep breath. I'm going to give you a second to recoup. Maybe you want to get your phones out, get yourself recorded. Now would be the time, but you've got it. Best of luck.
Let me explain to you. Ooh. What your body got a young
Six,
boy
seven,
ready to do.
And
if you take a chance and let me put them things on you, I can show you why I make them straight A's in school. I'm a hustler, take my frame and age. Got you thinking that I'm just too young to turn your page. I can picture us switching lanes in the coupe with you on the phone screaming my name. Mama, you may be 3 years older, but you like Gimme. All right, get a quick sip of water, catch your breath, good job. Hope you had fun. We are gonna jump right into the cool down. We're gonna step touch.
I won't make it easy for you now. You got 2 minutes of my time.
All right, drop it down. Reach up, drop it down, reach up. Drop it down, stay down, take your hands, push those knees. Push that right shoulder in. And switch. And reaching up, drop it, right? And reaching up, drop it left. Awesome, have a seat. All right. Let's get that butterfly in. Trying to push those knees down. Taking a deep breath. All right. Let's get into a comfortable seated position now. Placing the palms facing up. We are receiving good energy today. I feel it. All right. Thank you, C Nation, for joining us today, sharing your time and your energy. We love it. We appreciate it. We are here for it. Let's just take a moment to take a deep breath. Enjoy this moment together. So thank you very much. And we will see you next time. Peace.